Hey guys, and welcome. Oh, my voice sounds real weird. Welcome to another Modern Monday. We're playing a pretty interesting four-color Saheeli list in Modern. So, just when you thought Splinter Twin was gone. I don't know if I like this hand. We have 3-0-1 Tarmogoyfs. I think we're going to ship it. This hand seems better. I'm going to bottom this. And then we're going to hope for a turn one bird or noble higher arch. Yeah, they got it. We can get it too. At least there's still time. No, there's actually not time. I don't know why I said that. Could take a Razor Verge ticket and then just play Tarmogoyf into Bladesplicer. It's not great because reasons. Double Blade Splicer, though, is pretty important. We could also just play Noble Hierarch next turn. Which is kind of the same as just taking the Razor Verge ticket, unless the Noble Hierarch gets killed, and then we're in awkward shape. I think we just want the Razor Verge ticket. Let's just guarantee ourselves a land and not make our lives harder than they have to be. Oh, well. Oh boy. Well, if they end up playing a creature, it's going to be quite large. Oh, we got a land anyway. Magic is hard. We are going to get... probably Hollowed Fountain here. Yes, we'll Tarmogoyf just so it's not an 0-1. And we get a Bladesplicer followed by either another Bladesplicer or a Felidar Guardian. I think I'd rather Felidar. Oh boy. This is interesting. I don't think we Saheeli here. Then we just lose it to Lightning Bolt. Oh, interesting. Let's wait. Next turn we can play Cat Gentleman. I don't like attacking. I'm a real big against attacking. Alright, maybe they don't have anything. Yep. So take two again. So now we'll attack. Trying to get either a Path to Exile or a Lightning Bolt out of their hand. Let's play this first. Now we are just going to Blink Blade Splicer because we have everything we need in hand. And I'd rather just have the extra body on board. Let's see if they want to kill it. They don't. So now we can actually just play Saheeli, and if they do kill it, it's fine, because we still have a lot of power on board. That's not threatening to us. I think we just got to go for it. Ooh, interesting. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, we did it. Saheeli comboing out in Magic the Gathering. In Modern. While we rarely get a chance to play them, I kind of like, is it Staticaster here? I mean, it would have been very good against their board there. I'm going to bring both in. We actually didn't see anything other than literally birds and Noble Hierarch, so I'll take... one path out. And why are there 3 Felidar Guardians and 1 Restoration Angel? You had 4 Saheelis. I guess Saheeli's still good at copying Blade Splicers or like Sun Titan, but I still feel like Felidar Guardian's probably just better. You get to blink Oath of Nissa, you get to do all these things, and like Restoration Angel does not have a combo with Saheeli. So That's weird to me. Yeah, I don't know. Alright, anyway. Anything else we think is good? Probably not. I think we're fine. Again, we don't know what we're playing against. Oh yeah, this is a hand that we're gonna mulligan. This is a hand though. And if this is our other 3-mana Izzet card, we'd be in good shape. I think we're still in good shape. This hand is still just fine. We did, however, have to mulligan both games. Do you believe that? Oh, yes, play a bird. So now we're going to play a Noble Hierarch first. So that if we... So we could just drop this... I don't think we actually have a red mana to get, do we? We have to have, like, a Stomping Ground, right? Well, I guess we're going to find out. We do. All right, good. So now just hope they don't have their own Noble Hierarch, because then... Then ours die. Yes! Oh my god, the double... Arrgg! Oh, wait, that's fine. We can actually still kill the birds. And we just drew Saheeli, so that's pretty baller. We just have to remember not to kill the Noble Hierarch now, because then it will kill our Noble Hierarch. Oh, Simeon Spirit Guide. Something's happening. Something exciting is happening. Maybe? 3 mana? Oh, I see what's happening now. Everything has become clear to me. Yep, you got it. All right, well, I felt like we were in great shape there. And then I didn't. All right. So now we're bringing in this one Grafdigger's Cage. We'll take out these paths. Yeah, well, that's the thing, isn't it? Eidolon of Rhetoric, you can also join us. That's something else. Man, now I guess we know how it feels. Alright, we can spin like this. Alright, let's play first. Like you do. Oh, this hand is rough. Oh, I think we have to ship this hand. We have no real pressure. This hand's better just because we get turn 1, turn 2, turn 3 things. Man, they're playing the combo and they haven't mulliganed yet. Jeez. Yeah, we'll just keep that guy. Makes our life a little easier if we do draw Saheeli. And against this deck, we kind of just want to combo out before they do. Oh, look, a cat. Who knew? Can we hit Saheeli here? We can, apparently. So that's nice. Alright, let's see what happens. Can we do it? We need 2 turns. Oh boy. I think we might have it if Brain in the Jar is their reason. And by reason, I mean their thing. You know what I'm saying. Tarmo McMarmo. Blink Saheeli. Not Saheeli Oath. We're not blinking Saheeli. She's not even in play. I guess we'll take this Blade Splicer. So right now they know we have Saheeli because we showed it to them with Oath. Are we dead? I mean, I do like the Brain in the Jar activation on turn 1. So on turn 2, you can just activate it for 2 and then, you know, do your thing. Yep, here we go. Huh. Sure. Yep, alright, that's the end. Oh, this deck is just as fun as it seemed when we played it. Alright guys, we'll see you in round two. Sorry we could not combo fast enough.